Did you know that you can grow a whole garlic bulb from one clove? I sowed single cloves in November and waited until March before they started to sprout. In May, you can harvest green garlic and use them like leeks. Or you can wait until June and harvest them as full bulbs, hang them up to dry and use them as full garlic later on. I like to make a garlic confit. Follow for more seasonal tips and sustainable living.